this video, we introduce economics John Richard Hicks. He born on 8 April 1904 in Warwick, England, UK. He died on 20 May 1989 in Blockley, England, UK. His contribution, Hicks-Hanson ISLM model, IS investment saving, LM liquidity preference, money supply, capital theory, consumer theory, general equilibrium theory, welfare theory, Calder Hicks efficiency. He and Kenneth Arrow received Nobel Prize in 1972.